I was recruited to play football here. Very similar story to Josh Davis. I'm from Chandler, Arizona, so I got recruited to play football here. Played here, GA'd here, had the opportunity to go out to Florida Atlantic with Luke Meadows when he took the offensive line job out there. Went with him, and then when Jay Bubach, the defense coordinator at the time, had left, got a call back to come back here, and I just knew it was the right fit because I'd been in the program, been around Coach Stig, and just knew this is where I wanted to call home for the next couple years of my life. I'm from Chandler, Arizona. Bigger city than here, obviously. And then when I came out to Brookings, South Dakota, it was a big culture shock for me, honestly. Big city to a small town. But the biggest thing that caught my eye when I came here was truly the people. The people are awesome here. My first interview, when I sat down with Coach Stig, I just knew that I wanted to be here. I knew I wanted to be around people like him, guys that believed in me as a person and not necessarily as a player. I got into coaching really because, for one, I love football. I mean, I love it to death. It's kind of what I've based my life on. But I've had a lot of really good mentors in football, and so to give back to like how those guys gave to me, Jay Bubach, Clark Lee, Coach Stig, to have that type of influence on somebody else was big to me, and so that's why I took the career path that I did. You know, I think the preparation, I really do love the preparation prior to the game day, but just the atmosphere coming out of the tunnel, that's something I'll never forget as a player, and now even more so as a coach. You know, you got to coach the guys to get ready, and honestly, I still feel like I can strap it up and go out there with them. I feel like that's how I prepare for a game. So sometimes I need to take my emotion out of it a little bit and focus on the game, because sometimes I may think more like a player than a coach. Being a Jackrabbit means, for me, being all in, being a team first guy, being a family guy. And so, you know, I just try to get the guys that I coach to feel that, to be all in, to sacrifice for the betterment of the team, and do everything they can, whether that's running through the line, finishing everything they did to do. It's really being a finisher in life, really.